and my bone snapped in two places. And he was in the driveway. He had to arrest my daughter. And I know how the other mother, how his mother feels, because when you have to take a restraining order on your child, the courts need to get these people help. I mean, she's finally in a place where she needs to be, but it took a while. You know, courts don't move as quick as you want them to.
How would you describe how Officer Chestnut was with you? Like, what?
Compassionate, loving, kind person, and we're gonna all miss him. He was a good man.